Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Omori. Do you want to watch a movie with your friends? Hell yeah, we do. Yeah, I'm a dum-dum, so give me gum-gum. That's enough of that. I like the music, but I am curious if there's more than one movie, though, so I'll jump back in real quick. More than one movie. It's literally an advert. Almost 10,000 clams for a freaking dress. How narcissistic can you be? Oh, what appears to be an actual movie. Alright. I've seen enough for now. Sweetheart is the only one that understands me. Sweetheart, you will be mine. As a reputable movie critic, I believe that all of Sweetheart's works are beyond what our feeble minds can comprehend. I love Sweetheart so much I can't even remember a time before her. Seriously, I can't. I believe that because you probably didn't exist before her. An uncomfortably realistic Sweetheart doll. I bring Sweetheart with me wherever I go. Say hello, Sweetheart. Be quiet, this is my favorite movie. Sweetheart is perfect in every way. I would do anything for her. You guys are super fans, and that's kind of gross. Sweetheart is the only one that understands me. Yeah. I've watched every episode of Sweetheart's Quest for Hearts at least 6 times. Considering how much of super fans these people are, you think that most of them wouldn't want to be contestants if they didn't think they'd win. Because I'm assuming she always throws them all in the dungeon. So what's this about? Running down the stairs. Oh, creepy whispering, my favorite. I guess Omori should be the main character here. Keeper of the castle, you are brave to speak to me, young ones. Tell me, are you enjoying Sweetheart's castle? That girl, she was an elaborate one. That this dwelling, it takes the shape of one's deepest desires. A place to return to, somewhere to call home. Sweetheart came to me a long time ago, a poor girl from the desert, and begged me on her knees to make this place hers. I gave her what she desired, a castle full of riches, servants for her to command, a stage for her to flaunt her power. Yet she still wants more. It must be a curse. Soon she will leave and not return. I know this. And when I have deemed that she has found her home elsewhere, I will look for a new owner. At that time, return to me. You with the empty eyes. Your soul is split, but you can choose only one path. It will be interesting to see what you will make of this dwelling. Good to know. Then I will return later. Eerie. Girls initiative, nat 20. Damn. Still not faster than Kel. And you missed. Sucks to suck. XP. I only need to do 10 of those battles to get that mini boss's XP. Alright, let's check out the gallery, I guess. Did I ever talk to you? Guys, stop it. You aren't helping at all. We were supposed to have heralds guarding the entrance to the show, but I heard they all get held up at the ballroom and library. Whatever's going on must be quite the event if it's even more important than Sweetheart's latest showcase. Okay, so if I were to deal with the ones at the ballroom, so if either I cause trouble here or I cause trouble at the ballroom, I can get the ones away from the library. Welcome to the Royal Gallery. Please enjoy a complimentary tofu. Okay. Sweetheart can do everything. She can paint, sing, dance, even make movies. I just wish she would notice me. Hey man, you okay? You got no color in your face. Me and the boys think about going to karaoke this week. You guys should come with us. Come join us. I'm gonna sing my heart out at karaoke this week. No one can top my cover of Don't Stop Sweetheart. Don't stop, sweetheart. I want to go to karaoke too. Damn. Welcome to the Royal Gallery. This month's feature is Orbs of Sweetheart. Welcome to the Royal Gallery. Yeah, okay. Wow, I'm beyond moved by this work. The unabashed display of the artist's immense ego is truly breathtaking. On the way here, I accidentally stepped on a sprout mole's foot. So she called me a miserable peon and slapped me silly. I must have hurt her foot really bad. No, that's probably just Rosa. Galleries are all about showing off cool stuff. They should be showing me off. I'm cool stuff, too. Yeah, I get it. What a fantastic show. This visit was well worth the trip from Orange Oasis. That makes sense why you look like that, then. That might have sounded racist. Oh, well. I can wear a crown. Princess Ghost looks around aimlessly as if it's lost. These paintings, they have awakened something in me. I hope it's not permanent. This show is simply magnifique. Dewan thought Dewan understood art, but after coming here, Dewan is starting to second guess himself. Behold, isn't this the finest piece of art you've ever laid your eyes upon? K for black space. Seven keys left. That one was... There's a hole here. Go into the hole. With every key, the cracks get bigger. Us playing cards together. Me doing the violin. Aubrey eating a watermelon. Basil's birthday photo. Us all at our picnic. Aubrey under the umbrella. Basil's photo album. This is Basil's room, where the cracks are starting to really show now. Wow, that was quite the showroom. Still, it is strange. I don't remember this castle being here before. Maybe I'm just imagining things. Top to bottom, Sweetheart with the heart earring. Sweetheart crossing the Delaware. Sweetheart eating a burrito. The swing. Sweet time. Okay. Heart earring, crossing the Delaware, eating a burrito. Yeah, okay. A Sunday with Sweetheart. Sweetheart night. Mona Sweetheart. Scream heart. The creation of Sweetheart. Sweetheartnica. And finally, the birth of Sweetheart. What an ego. I mean, considering all these famous things that are just turned into Sweetheart, this statue is made of the crystallized tears of Sweetheart's enemies. Impressive, I guess. Alright, so I can't do the stuff down here, but that was good info. Herald's Party Rules Initiative. It's a 5. It's anybody's game. And hit all 3 enemies. Hell yeah, get crit on. Drops an arrow. Good job. You failure. The only one left is the sad one. Nice. Lots of XP. And some more tofu, because I guess you always need tofu or something. Gra, lift to the royal chambers. Gra, gra, reminder, you're not allowed in here unless you're a beautiful suitor hand-picked by Sweetheart. Or unless you're a Castella. Well, this is awkward. I'll come back to this, I guess, and go visit the other area. Really? Nat 1. Yeah, okay. And they're down for the count. It really is good XP in this place. Wow. These guys really are failures. Them hitting Kel. I mean, I guess Sweetheart wouldn't like Kel, so it makes sense that her subjects hate him too. He is very crass. So realistically speaking, we should be able to do something in the kitchen. Eric, my dear sous chefs, I'm afraid my back just can't take anymore. It is at his fortune time that I announce my retirement. Wait, chief, that you who would lead us in our task of baking a most magnificent cake for the main event. Sous chefs, it is now It is now time for one of you to step up to the limelight. A cake must be baked today, or very lives are on the line. Oh yes, I hear you, Chef. As the most capable one of us, I will volunteer and take charge of this task. I won't fail you, I promise. And now they're gonna fight over it, aren't they? Hey, you there. You four are sous chefs now. Meet me in the kitchen pronto. Oh no, it just... Meet you through the rest of it. Good luck, you're gonna need it. Who are you? Who am I? Back to your stations, newbies. We don't take kindly to slackers. Tigger drops seriously. Sweetheart's Royal Guard only accepts the best of the best. I've studied there to combat my entire life. If you all worked hard, maybe one day you too become a Lucius. Hey, have you seen Sir Maximus around? That guy owes me some clams. The Sprout Mole gazes wistfully at Sweetheart's portrait. There sure are a lot of Sprout Moles here. And they all sure love Sweetheart. I tried offering one some food earlier, but she called me a peon and threw it back at me. Sprout Moles are peculiar creatures, aren't they? Once again, absolutely, Rosa. Sweet strawberries. Nice. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba. Sword of my jamba. Where? Je perive le flec. Oh, Francois. I can't understand a single thing word you're saying, but you're so dreamy. I know I didn't pronounce, like, most of that right, if any of it. But still, very funny. A bed for sprout mold. Smells like dirty laundry. Gross. What did each of you say? It's so hard to sleep with those two in the other room. If only we had ceilings here. That's funny. Don't kid yourself, cretin. I'm gonna be the one to marry Sweetheart. Oh, you spout delusions, twin brother. It is I who's gonna marry Sweetheart. Oh, please, this will be no contest. When it comes to the two of us, I'm by far the most dashing. Don't be foolish, brother. We look exactly the same. I just know that Sweetheart is gonna fall for my personality. Tis, tis, tis. Nonsense, brother. When the time is ripe, she will fall head over heels for my fashionable new mustache. A fashionable mustache, you say? What mustache? Oh, I see, there's a pair of nose hairs. Dear brother, you're really getting on my last stem. But I know how to settle this. Fellow Sprout Moles? Which one of us do you think is a better match? I expect I'm gonna ask Sweetheart to marry me right now. I don't believe this nonsense. Oh, woe is me. I mourn for my lost brother. With his looks, I already know it'll be off to the dungeon with him. Just like our late third brother. Clear your mind. Harmonize with the universe. Return to your natural state. Become tofu again. Alright. All the pages are glued shut, as per usual. This looks like a job for Aubrey. In just a minute, yeah. Dear Diary, today I... Gee, what did I do today? I have zero idea. Dang it, how'd I end up in this mess? A scary-looking sprout mole named Marcia suddenly pulled me from my home and said I was going to replace some faulty staff here. Apparently the last guy got thrown into the dungeon for treason. The turnover rate here must be horrible. A strawberry cake that smells like garbage. Do you want it? Sweetheart is so cool, I wish I could work here forever. Sweetheart is so scary, I wish I could go home. Yeah, let's eat the crap cake. You got jam packets. They're jam-packed. A strawberry cake. I got an item. I got teleported to a liminal space because I ate some really bad cake. Yo, Jims. It's been a while, buddy. How was your weekend, man? What's up, Linda? Haven't seen you around forever. How's your old man? I miss that guy. Jeffrey, my man, it's been too long. We gotta catch up sometime. Hey, Sal, you've lost weight. Good for you. Ooh, they had names. That's less good. Also, it just never came up in our entire time in here. Then E. Wrong one. Beneath a trap door. Trapped in a pink cage. I don't need that one. So I don't even need this one for Welcome to Black Space. I need a live shell. I need a water closet. Blow a big stage. I need, among other O's, spending time with a frog in the gut of a whale. Okay. Good to know, good to know. I guess I should save because I don't remember if I don't think I did that when I was in here. Nope, it's been over an hour. It's fine. What took you so long? Step on it, will ya? Can't leave this room until I bake the best cake in existence. You ready to start baking? Just follow my instructions, you'll be fine. I remember the head chef's recipe by heart. Give me just a second. If we're cooking, we're definitely doing S-Hero. Hey, don't be nervous. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. First, we must preheat the oven to 75 degrees. That seems nowhere near enough. Excellent work. The next thing to do is mix two main ingredients in a bowl: flowers and ping pong ball. I hate this. Okay, so I feel like I messed up by agreeing to do the 75 degree thing. Okay. Well, yeah, my OBS died for a second, just popped up saying that it disconnected and then reconnected like 3 seconds later, I think. Do you want to take the eggs? Yes. So I think the 75 degrees was far too low. It was probably 375 or whatever. But I can always go back and make a better cake. Excellent work. Next thing to do is the main. Oh. Doing great. Next comes the salt and cheese. Yeah, those beat those together until it's soup. Okay, so sugar and butter. Well, my session has now reset, so I no longer have any idea how long I've been going for. Now we're cooking. Last but not least, grab the sauce and cut it into pieces. What? Grab the what? I don't... Garden soil, flour, sugar, fruit juice. Let's go with strawberries. Well, I'm sorry I died. Oh, thank you. All right, yeah. Cake batter. Should not have listened to him at the 75 degree thing. You baked a cake. What the heck did you put in here? Ah, all done? Beautiful work, I must say. Let's have a taste. Kill the first sous chef. Oh no! How many sous chefs do I need to kill? What are you doing? Come back in here and bake the cake. The thing is, I didn't do it wrong to my knowledge. I think it was just a case where I didn't cook it long enough. Good riddance, that guy was such a drag. Now you're ready to actually bake a cake? 350. Yeah. Flour and eggs. Okay, that's what I did last time. The only thing I didn't do right was the initial temperature because I thought the game was just silly. Sugar and butter. Beat it until it's nice and fluffy. You know what, actually, okay, I know that this is the correct thing to do. I can't even open the pause menu. Fine, I'll go and actually make the cake, but I want to go back and see if I can get it right on the first one. And I also want to see if I can just kill all the sous chefs. Gotta see what you can do. Not to make a cake. It's the way you make it. Gotta follow the cookie method book. Looks pretty good. That's how you bake a cake. Yep, that'll do it. Finally, cake. Our late head chef would be proud. What do you mean late? He's dead? May his memory live on forever. Stop telling people I'm dead. You may go now. Servants be free. Frying pan. I'm gonna turn this frying pan into a drying pan. Alright, I'm gonna save under a new slot. Okay, and now I'm gonna reload my save. See if I can get different things for it. Alright. Time to do it perfect on the first try. Just need to talk to him. I just think it's funny that he never got anything correct. And I only realized how wrong he was when he said ping pong balls. And I was like, what the hell is this? And I started going around, I'm like, oh, he means eggs, which means he meant flour. Oh. What an idiot. Egg. I mean, sugar? Why did I say egg? Sugar and butter. You cream them together. I should make a cake sometime soon. That would be fun. I haven't made any sweets in a while. I've been on a, like, mini diet thing. So I've been kind of watching my eating, just mainly trying to eat, you know, like, proteins and vegetables and things. Mind you, still having good food. It tastes delicious. But, you know... It'd be fun. All done. Beautiful work, I must say. Let's have a taste. Marvelous, just as I expected. This one, those other sous chefs will be sorry. No achievement, no nothing. Wait, he died? Alright. So, that didn't do anything. Now, can I kill all of them? This one's gonna take slightly longer. Just occurred to me I should actually turn text skip on? I'm a bad person. A boot and pickles. Because what am I talking about? This is horrendous. But I'm doing it on purpose this time. That is horrifying. What the heck do you put in here? Number one is dead. Alright, let's see if we get anything for killing the others. Yes, time to actually bake a cake. By putting garden soil and flour together. Right. 75 degrees. Hey, what are you doing? That's not what I said. Pay attention next time. What are you doing? That's not what I said. Pay attention. He won't let me do it wrong. Alright. I guess I'll just stop. Okay, close the mortar real quick because I'm not going through that entire process if I can't do it wrong. Alright. Still 3 days left. Right, I remember what I was going to do. I was like, there was something I got. It was for Hero. It was going from a spatula to a frying pan. Gives him 30 more hearts and 3 more attack. Makes him tankier. Rest in peace. Let's get out of here. Stop imposters, I know who you are, and you are not Sprout Moles. You must be wondering how I'm able to tell. You see, I'm above this feeble and inexperienced heralds and marshas. I am Sir Maximus, and with my impressive lineage, I will be victorious and bring honor to my family. Hello, Sir Maximus. I'm not overly concerned, but, you know. Let's just actually kill this guy fast. He deserves it. Hey, listen. No, I cannot fail now. My son needs me. All right. Stabby, stabby. I'm a headbutt you. And a ricochet. And I guess spicy food again. Ultimate attack, huh? Yeah, I'm sorry, my guy, but... Stabby, stabby. Get angry. And didn't even need Aubrey's turn. 1200 XP. Eh. Hero go to level 27, Omori go to level 27. Well, that was silly. What? Excuse me. Well. Oh, well. Sir Maximus is gone. He's never paying those clams. Son can't need you that bad, right, Maximus? Oh. Hello, friend. This is not watermelon juice. Good to know. Gotta go left. You guys kinda suck. No, this won't do at all! You in the center left, you call that singing? My cousin's plastic flamingo sings better than you! And don't think I can't see you in the back row dozing off during the chorus. Pull yourself together or else sweetheart will have us thrown in the dungeon! Huh. These sprout wolves seem to have run into some trouble. I wonder if there's any way we can help. Hey guys, y'all need a hand? We're professional helpers here at your service. Oh, thank goodness the professionals have arrived. We absolutely must have the choir ready before Sweetheart's main event. There simply isn't enough time. You see, we sprout moles become very sleepy when listening to music. So as you can imagine, the choir keeps putting itself to sleep. So I'm afraid we have to resort to alternative methods to keep them all awake. I see. Not to fear, dear... Not to fear, dear Sprout Mole, fellow Sprout Mole. I know exactly what you're talking about. You do? Thank goodness we've saved. I should have expected much from professionals. And only this good, sir. You can trust me. Alright, you got fries. And... peach soda. Alright. Before we help them, guys, next time on Let's Play Omori, we're actually gonna just cut things off here. I'm probably gonna end the stream here. I'm gonna run back and save, and then we'll start back up next stream here. Because I feel like there's gonna be at least like another hour of this castle, if not like 40 minutes So it's a full episode of this castle, and I have been going for around 4 hours at this point. My thing only says 20 minutes, but also, you know, OBS decided to be a jerk, so who knows? Alright, I'll see you all next time, and I hope you have a fantastic day. Goodbye now!